From New York City, this is Push the Night, featuring the best in house, progressive, trance, and techno, with your host, Brad Miller.
Hey everyone, welcome to Push the Night in the Top 20 of 2011. I'm your host, Brad Miller, and before we get things started, I want to take a minute to thank you for your patience with me over the past year, and for taking such a long break. Truth is, I really just needed to take a step back for a minute, since I found the time restraints between my job and the music were starting to come between the quality of the show. The good news is that I've been working on a lot of different episodes in the meantime, and I've also been throwing a lot more Push the Night live shows as well. Hopefully, this will mean a lot more live sets alongside those studio ones, and more episodes overall. I've also found an amazing amount of tracks over the past year, and really can't wait to show you my favorites tonight. As you may know, tonight's episode is going to be a bit different in that we'll be putting a lot more emphasis on individual songs across a wide variety of styles. This year I've also gotten rid of the strict countdown format in order to give it the best flow possible, with the exception of my favorite track, which we'll get to at the very end. Kicking things off, we're going to be starting out on the deeper side as we make our way from the rooftop to the club, starting with one of my favorite subtle tracks. Right now, this is the Joseph mix of TJ Kong and Nudo Dos Santos, Once Upon a Rhyme.
Once upon a rhyme.
Moving ahead on the top 20 comes a track that sat in my record bag for the entire summer waiting to be played. And just as soon as I thought I wouldn't get the chance, I finally had the perfect opportunity just as the sun was setting over a rooftop party. It was one of my favorites even before then, but afterwards I just couldn't get enough. Easily one of the best tracks of the year. This is the Ewan Pearson mix of AM by Flowers and Sea Creatures. definitely somebody to watch out for in the future. Maceo Plex had a huge number of hits to his name this past year. This one in particular really stole the show for me though. And up now, this is Her Security by Maceo Plex.
Let's go now. 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 Let's go now.
Let's go.
getting into a bit more of a groove. This next one has been a huge favorite of mine for those laid-back summer parties. Up next in the mix, this is Bass Amro, 10.
Thank you.
Rounding out the last of the summer tunes for the year, this is Ewan Pearson once again with his amazing remix of No One Belongs Here More Than You by Martin Dawson and Glimpse. This one just always seems to get the floor moving, especially with that bass line. Right now, this is Patrick Lindsay, What I Remember.
Thank you. jack, it really doesn't matter. What does matter is what I took with me that night, and what I still have with me today. It's a place that will always be alive in my head. A place for house music. It makes us all the same. House music. It made us all the same.
Outstanding track from Oliver Huntman, straight off the artist album Paranoia. This one really stands out as some of his best. Right now on the top 20 of 2011, this is Oliver Huntman, The End. We'll be right back. You know, Guy J has always been one of my favorites, and especially when he lets his darker side out just a bit more. This next one is a remix of CA, who did an amazing job on the ambient original. But you know, for me, I just think this version really ties everything together and brings it to a whole new level. Right now, this is CA, Methley, the Guy J mix.
Thank you.
This next one actually came out at the end of 2010, but can only be found on the artist's SoundCloud page, so it flew under my radar for a bit. It's an amazing take on the theme from Inception, and really brings out the best from the original score. Right now, this is Orchidea's remix of Time by Hans Zimmer.
Yeah.
Gotta admit, to this day, I'm still a sucker for a great house track done right. And I think these guys really nailed it perfectly with this next one. Up now, this is Goodwill along with Hook and Slim. Take You Higher.
Thank you.
You gotta love the energy and tension behind the vocals in this one. Right now, this is Benny Benassi's mix of Song for Lisa by the Japanese Pop Stars.
Go home again.
switching over to the other side of house, I just really love how much this next one makes you want to move. For me, it really brings together such a great combination of styles that it really shines on the dance floor. Right now, this is Westboy, Michelle's song, the Farupa Mix. We'll be right back. Sound Hades has really been on fire with a lot of amazing tracks lately, but this one really stands apart as my favorite. Combining just the right amount of melody with the techno edge, this is the Tom Hades remix of Infected Rhythm by Bordoy and Gabriel Dior.
We'll be right back.
always love the craziness and experimentation that Maxime Dongo brings to the table, and this next track of his is no exception. I don't even really know what to call it, but it's an insanely good track, that's for sure. Up now, this is Maxime Dongo, De Haze. We'll be right back. Moving into the darker side of techno brings us to an artist who's no stranger to the scene. He's put out some monster tunes over the last year, and I just can't get enough of the dirt in this one. Right now, it's Eye of the Tiger by Mark Broom. One of the biggest songs of the year. This next one comes from Tommy47's amazing debut album, Primate. I really can't get enough of just how raw this one is, and every time I hear it, it only gets better and better. This is track 5 by Tommy47. If there's anyone that can follow up that last track, it's Len Fakey. No stranger to the top 20 himself. This year he's back with his monster remix of the dub track by Ferry.
We'll be right back.
Holding top honors as my favorite trance song of the year, I especially love how this one stays true to the darker side of trance while still rocking a house groove underneath. Up next in the mix, this is Viking by Orhan Nilsson. Albert have long been some of the best producers in the trance scene, and this next track proves they're still at the top of their game. Putting their trademark electro edge on a Ferry Corsten original, this is their very own remix of Check It Out.
This is Push the Night with Brad Miller.
And finally we arrive at the best track of 2011. This next one comes from a producer who took the number 2 spot last year, and this time he's back in full force to claim the top prize. This one brings out just about everything I look for in a track. It's dark, deep, reflective, and somehow uplifting all at the same time. It's the kind of song that seems to put everything else on hold, and for me, it really defines the best of the best. The top track of 2011, this is Phil Kieran, The Carousel, the Aikbert Mix. We'll be right back. that about does it for tonight's show. As always, I want to thank you for listening and really hope you enjoyed the mix. If you have any comments or thoughts on tonight's episode, feel free to get in touch with me on my Facebook page at facebook.com/DJ Brad Miller. I also promise that I'll try to do a much better job of getting out episodes this year, and I really hope to see you at a live show soon. Until next time, thanks for listening.
DJBradMiller.com